Hello, Body Bar Beauties. Thanks for tuning in. I have the lovely Anita with me today. We're gonna give you a really fun little kind of circuit series from arms to standing abs to glutes and hamstrings. We're going to be using a playground ball or a Pilates ball. So if you have something laying around, grab it. And we're gonna get started. Beautiful. So start in that first position. Put a little pressure on that ball, connecting the shoulders in. Beautiful. Press, press, press. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5. Taking it second and first. Ball goes where you step. Here we go. Take it out and in. Take it left and in. Beautiful. In. Step and in. Out and in. Step in. Back and in. Beautiful. 8 more here. 8 and in. 4, 7, 4, 6. And out. 4 more. 4, 3. All right, let's add that port-a-bra reach with that ball. Here we go. Take it out. Dive. Out. Dive. Beautiful. Working that right side. 4 more. 4, 3. 4, 2, beautiful, 8 more here. Take it down, extension. Breathe into that right hip, open up that chest, and down, 4 more, 4, 3, beautiful. Taking it back to first position, squeezing that ball again. Take it, 8, 7, 6, ooh, heart rate's up a little bit. Press, 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 8 more, 4, 8, 7, for 4, taking it to the left and then to the right. Here we go. Take it out and in. Left. Beautiful. Open, close. Give yourself that plie in both first and second. Beautiful. Out and in. Out and in. 8 more. 8 in. 7. 4, 6. And press. 4 more. 4, 3. 4, 2, beautiful. Add that port-a-bra on the other side. Take it out, reach, down, reach. Stretch to the side. 4 plus 8, 4, 3, 4, 2. Nice, 8 more here. 8, 4, 7, 4, 6. 4 more, 4, 3, beautiful. Listen up, we're gonna hold it in second position. Beautiful, take it, 8, 7, 6. Press into that ball. Press, press, 8 more, 4, 8, 7. Working standing abs here. Elbows high, pulse it to the right. Take it right, 2, take it left, 2, center right, 2. Rotate over the axis of those ribs and twist, twist, twist. You got it, breathe. 8 more. Press, twist, twist, twist. Center, center. 4 more. 4, 3, 4, 2, and 1. Take it center. 4, 8, 7, 6. 5, taking the ball in the right, switching to the left. Here we go. Take it right and take it left. Take it right and take it left. Reach for those toes. Reach, reach. Keeping that spine nice and long, take the arch out of the back. Reach, 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 reach. You got it. Breathe. 8 more here. Here's 8. 4, 7, 4, 6. Oh. 4, 4, 4, 3, 4, 2. Take it back to center. Pulse that ball. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Let's add that rotation again to the right. Pulse, pulse, left, left. Keep squeezing that ball. Back, back, center, right. Right, left, left, center. Beautiful. Here's 4, 4, 3, 4, 2, and a 1. Beautiful. Hold it here. Take it up. Nice. We're going to find a side angle on that left side. We'll rotate those ribs up. Switch that ball. Take it in and open. Grab. Take it. Lift and down. Maybe gaze right under that right arm. Lift. Drop. Lift. Drop. Lift. Drop. Beautiful. Hips to ribs. 4, 3, 4, 2. You've got it. 8 more here. 8 and down. 7, 4, 6 and squeeze. Here's 4, 4, 3, 4, 2 and a 1. Take it center. Press it. 8, 7, 6, 5. Connect the shoulders down and back. Keep squeezing that ball. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5. Taking that side angle to the other side. Beautiful. Hold it here. We'll rotate those ribs. Here we go. Take it. Switch and down. Lift. Lift and up. Beautiful. Keep breathing. Watch that standing knee. Lift and squeeze for 4, 4, 3, 4, 2. Nice. 8 more right here. Here's 8 and down. 7, 4, 6. Yes. Lift. 4 more. 4, 4, 3, 4, 2. And a 1. Take it center. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5. We're going to take a nice circle over to the right. Beautiful. Take it. Lift. All the way over. Take it up. And take it left. All the way down. Let's do one more round here. Lift. Exhale. Beautiful. Back to center. Lift. Nice. Inhale here. Beautiful. Let's dive down. Keeping the ball in the right hand. Find that standing saw. We're going to go into some hamstring work now. So just breathe in that right hamstring. Deep belly breath. And exhale. Take it to the left. Gorgeous. All right. Take it center. Let's bend those knees and roll it up. Taking that ball in your right, behind your right knee, coming to your bar surface, we're going to plie into that left leg, okay? So make sure those knees are over the toes. Just squeeze the ball right here. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. 8 more for 8, 7, 6, 5. Beautiful. Pushing back through that right heel, bend that left knee. Take it, push and center. Push and center. Push and center. Back and center. 4, 4, 3, 4, 2. Beautiful. 8 more here. You've got this. Push it. 8 and in. 7, 4, 6 and back. 4 more. 4, 4, 3. Beautiful. Going into boy dog. Just squeeze that ball. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. This boy dog is low because we're in parallel. So watch that knee. 8, 7, 6, 5 for 4, 3. Melt boy dog. Take it. Melt. Lift. Melt. Lift. Melt. Lift. Melt. 4 plus 8, 4. 4, 3. Oh, that left glute. Beautiful. 8 more here. 8. Lift. Push through that heel. Take it down and lift. 4 more. 4, 4, 3, 4, 2. Rounding it into cat. This should feel nice. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Take this round. Squeeze and breathe. Almost there. 4, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Beautiful. Let's melt. Back to cat. Here we go. Take it down. Scoop. Back. Scoop. scoop. You're welcome to just come knee to knee or take it all the way back. Four, four, three, four, two. Breathe, eight more here. Eight, scoop. Beautiful, Anita, you got this. Press and in. Four more, four, four, three, four, two, and a one. Nice work. Let's give that standing glute a little break right here, figure four. Flex through that foot to protect that knee.
We have another side.
Take a break here. Nice, shake it out. And now place that ball behind the left. Got, start squeezing that ball. In. Eight more, four, eight, seven, six, five. Here's four, three, beautiful. You ready? Here we go. Take it back and in, back. Make sure that knee is melting over the toe, protecting that knee, lifting up through the inner thigh. Take it back. Eight more right here. Four, eight, scoop, seven, four, six. Keep squeezing that ball, activating that hamstring. Four, three, four, two. Boy dog pulses, here we go. Pulse it, eight, seven, six, five, four. Squeeze, eight, seven, six. You got it. Four, eight, seven, six, five. Here's four, three. Let's melt and lift. Here we go, take a melt and lift. Melt and lift. Melt and lift. My legs shaking. Four plus eight, four. Four, three. Stay with us. Two. Eight more here. Eight. Lift. Seven. Lift. Six. Four more here. Four. Four, three. Four, two. Oh, last set into cat. Squeeze it. Eight, seven, six. So round it. That's one. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Almost there for eight, seven, six, five. Here's four, three. Here we go, Anita, last set. Take it, melt, scoop, melt, scoop, melt, scoop. Beautiful, four plus eight, four, four, three, contract, two. You've got it, eight more here, eight. Seven, six, and down. Four more, four, four, three, four, two, and one. Nice job. Cross it over. Oh, that right side was harder on me. Beautiful booty work. So all over, a little heart rate with a ball. Nice, beautiful work. Thank you so much for tuning in. And remember, we are streaming live classes in our studio two times a day. So visit our website, bodybar.com. You can get a day pass for only $10. You can jump in class with us, 9:30, 5 p.m. Central Texas time. We're here for you. And as usual, have a beautiful Body Bar day. Oh, that was pretty.
Where'd it look?
Beautiful Body Bar day. It's a new thing. Bye.